Okay. This is dedicated to Janet, the civil engineer up in Illinois, who encouraged us to go into abandoned mines such as this. Probably not a good idea. That's why we're doing it. This is Upper Belshazzar. Look at that, it's already caved in. Can't go too far, huh? Hello! Alright, got a little hard hat here. But I already have one on. I'm trying not to get wet. Looks pretty stable, doesn't it? Another hard hat. Got a hint? So, unfortunately, doesn't go too far back. Unless I can crawl through there. Let's look. What a shame. All caved in. Upper Belshazzar, baby. Looking back out. Always fun to find him, though.